Yeah. If I could go back to that day we met, I probably would just stay in bed. You run your mouth all over town, and this one goes out to the sound of breaking glass on my Range Rover. Pay me back or bitch, it's over. All the presents I would send, fuck my friends behind my shoulder. Next time I'ma stay asleep.
Hey guys, it's Chevy here and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, welcome. So today I'm going to show you guys how I straighten my hair, every single step I took, every product I use, all that jazz. It really took me a long time, like I'm going to say 4 hours. It's really long. So I hope you enjoy the video. A lot of sweat went into it considering I was wearing makeup when I started. And as you can see, it's turned to shit. So I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get into it. So as you can see, I've already separated my hair and sectioned them off into 4 sections. I'm going around and detangling my hair and getting my hair ready to be blow dried. So as always, whenever you're putting any kind of heat to your hair, make sure you're using a heat protectant. Today I'm using Qi 44 Iron Guard. I got it for like 13 bucks at Walmart. If you have like Tresemme or whatever kind of heat protectant, I'm sure it works just as well. Y'all, I would show you what heat I'm using, but all the words and numbers have been wiped off of my hair dryer. But I'm using Revlon, and I'm using high heat, low, what am I thinking about? Low heat, high, whatever the fuck, volume. So I'm just going through and blow drying all of the sections. I'm gonna skip through all of this just because this video would be like 30 minutes long if I put everything in there. But yeah, just gonna blow dry all of the section, making sure that I'm spraying my heat protectant as I go religiously because heat damage is a bitch. So before flat ironing, I always go over the blow dryer with another blow dryer, but this one has a freaking comb attachment to it, and the comb has like really, really fine teeth on it, so I just want to make sure that all of the sections are thoroughly dried, and yeah.
There's so much! This is such like a big difference from a year ago. I'm so excited. Y'all, this is what happens when you're a nappy haired, thick haired girl. It broke like halfway through and I had to do it like this. So hard. Anyway, let's get straightening. So for a straightening iron, today I'm going to use 2. This is from Remington. I think I got this at Walmart for like $20 because I'm cheap. And then this one's the InStyler. This was like, well, it's originally like $90, but your girl got it on Black Friday. It was $40. So I'm going to be using this for like most of my hair and then this one for my bangs. So as you can see, I'm taking really, really small sections and doing the chase method, which is is just putting the comb in front of your straightener as you go. Also, just thought I'd mention, the heat that you're seeing is not like my hair burning or anything. It's the heat protectant that I sprayed on. So don't worry, my hair is smoking. If you look real closely, you can see the beads of sweat on my forehead because it was hotter than a gorilla's ass in that bathroom. Moving on to my bangs, like I said, oh god, my face. But moving on to my bangs, I'm using the InStyler, like I said. This is really, really good, y'all, for adding a whole lot of volume. I don't think I've ever seen anybody use this ever before. I don't know why I got like really obsessed with it in high school, because it just adds like a lot of volume. Please ignore my face. So while edges are really important to me, whenever my hair is straight, if I put gel on my edges and I actually like do edges on them, it will literally revert back to curly. So I just kind of slick them up. Hey, okay, daddy, we see. Turn around, girl. Oh, shit, she ugly. Turn back around. So what'd y'all think? Did you like it? Well, if you liked it, please feel free to give me a thumbs up. If you are new here, or if you're not subscribed already, hit that subscribe button and press that ding next to the subscribe button to be notified anytime that I post a video. There's gonna be good content, guys. I'm feeling really motivated. I'm gonna try and put out more videos about my hair because I don't know, like I'm feeling it, y'all. Like, Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. I love you guys so much. See you next time. If I could go back to that day we met, I probably would have stayed in bed. You wake up every day and make me feel like I'm incompetent. Designer shoes is an extras.